Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, Final Fantasy VII Remake, Chapter 17, Deliverance from Chaos. How's everyone doing? Welcome back.
Cloud.
Yep.
Oh, thank goodness. You're awake.
I am, yeah. Thank you.
You okay?
Great.
Yeah. Where are we?
Dog's here.
Where I lived when I was still a child.
Wait, what? You remember living here? Why are you looking at me like that? Oh, everyone left the party?
Are you okay? Maybe you should rest a little longer.
So, seems we have a choice. Wow, that's a cool looking staff. Good job, Final Fantasy VII. I know it's all here. I did not plan this out. Shit. Get to. Good time. What's your proficiency? Conjure a magical ward. Allies who use ATB within it regain partial ATB from your gauge. Costs 2 ATB. That's a fucking lot of words. I feel like everyone's waiting for me to say something. Baba Booey.
Don't scare us like that, man.
Sorry to scare you, Barry.
I don't want you to push yourself. We're all worried.
Red. I love you.
My mom and I stayed here years ago when I was just a little girl. The room looks exactly the same.
Guys, I really don't want to talk to her again. She's super weird. She's
Are you
so
okay?
Weird.
Maybe you should rest a little longer. Every morning, they'd come and take my mom away. I remember crying here alone.
Jesus.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us. There's so much we don't know.
I'm a descendant of the ancients. That's pretty much it, really.
You gotta know something more, lady.
But just so you know, that's not their actual name.
Oh.
They called themselves the Setra.
Okay.
We who were born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
You know it.
Yeah, well, honestly, I thought that part was just a fairy tale.
Shinra thinks it's true. They've been searching for the promised land for a long time.
It's not good.
And they must think you can lead them to it. Can you?
Nope. Someday, maybe, I'll find it in me. But now, not even if I wanted to.
Even if you could, that land belongs to the... I mean... to you and your people.
Barry, you're
Shinra's
learning.
After it because they believe it's rich in Mako. Mako they've got no right to claim. But they'll try to take it anyway, won't they? Greedy bastards will never stop.
Yep, here we go.
Okay, new plan. Y'all take Aerith and get the hell out of here. Me, I'm gonna go bust some Shinra heads.
All Barry, right.
Wait. You Relax. Can't do that.
Oh, great. These assholes again. Probably some Shinra science experiment.
Whispers.
What?
Perhaps best described as arbiters of fate. They are drawn to those who attempt to alter destiny's course and ensure they do not.
Oh. That's
like
a good
capital
story.
D? Destiny?
The flow of the great river that is the planet, from inception to oblivion.
And you're saying that that flow is somehow fixed?
Yes, for it is the will of the planet itself.
So if we're destined for a bleak future, these whispers will try to keep us on that course? Now wait just a damn minute. How in the hell can you possibly know any of that? Spouting that cryptic stuff. Which could all be bullshit. I mean, ain't you a Shinra lab rat or dog?
I'm not a rat dog.
Not a rat.
When Aerith reached out to me, I found this knowledge of the whispers.
Listen to Wait. Me.
So you're saying that...
Please.
Aerith.
The Shinra Electric Power Company isn't the real enemy. It started with them, sure, but I promise you, there's a much bigger threat.
Go on.
I just want to do everything in my power to help. All of you. And the planet.
Aerith, what are you not telling us?
I'm lost in a maze, and every step is taking me further from the path. Every time the whispers touch me, I lose something, a part of myself.
It seems like they're touching you a lot right now.
Follow them, the yellow flowers.
Okay. Vagina.
It's okay. We'll find a way out together.
Okay.
Oh, I kinda like that they're friends. In the original, they weren't really friends, they were more like...
Weird.
I don't know. Are the TVs gonna turn on?
Aha! There you are! Hey, what are you doing, man?
Hey guys, long time no see!
Wedge?
You're here?
You shouldn't be up and moving!
I'm feeling much better thanks to Elmira's cooking. Ah, but that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Listen, any moment now...
What was that? An explosion?
HQ's running the show this time. They're raising hell to try and flush out the president.
This complicates matters. That explosion just now put the whole building on high alert.
So now we're trapped in here?
No need to panic, little lady. See? You can still move freely within Hojo's laboratory.
Find a way to the roof. An avalanche chopper will come to extract you.
HQ's bailing us out? I doubt it. Not after all the shit we've pulled.
I asked them really nicely. Like super duper nicely.
Thanks, Wedge.
No.
Just get to the roof, okay?
That usually involves, like, I made an agreement. What was that agreement?
Oh?
Oh, no.
I didn't ask him to do any of that.
Yeah, well, I'm glad he did.
He's helping.
I'm gonna steal two of them out for it later.
Be a dick. Okay, bye, Barrett, I guess. Fucking kidding me right now, man? It's a bogus room. It's a bogus room. Hey, this is a good room. No, it was an enfeeblement ring. It can't be enfeebled.
Anyway, we gotta get to the roof, right?
And we can use the same elevator that Hojo did.
Tough defeated. I've gotten a huge, like, mental battle with myself, so I just need to take a break. Okay. Should I get another drink? Or should I do that now, or should I wait? What do you guys think? Should I get another drink? I'll do that in a minute. Okay, so we're moving freely through Hojo's lab. Hojo's lab. Hojo's lab. Moving freely. Hojo's lab.
That elevator, was it this way?
Yes, Zoda still lingers.
Oh, Brent. I was like, who the fuck is talking about his odor?
Nice job.
What do you want him to do with that hand, man? What? He's a fucking dog.
Shit! What the hell, Red?
I want to fight with you. Please? Please let me fight with you! This anyway, something bad happened. Oh, this is where... Oh! Okay, I'm gonna get a drink. Really wish my package had come today. That would be great. What? A whole other thing? A minute of rest? Ooh, rum and coke.
Thanks for waiting, guys. Oh, that's Barrett.
Thanks for waiting, guys.
That's Cloud.
Find here.
Let's go.
Right.
The fuck was that? Whoa.
Hell is this place?
Hojo's treasure. Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof.
What the fuck? This is a cool room.
Genova.
Sephira.
Mother. Together we will reclaim our world.
I'm sick of this.
Oh, you all see him too? Oh, shit!
Tell me, is it really you?
Good. And thus is the hypothesis proven correct. I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
I am so lost and confused. And I am so excited. Am I alone? Oh no!
I'd better hurry.
I'm all alone! Classified research of the drum. Whoa. What the fuck are those things? Oh, that's not good. That screams bad. That screams all the bad.
Test subject pods? Guess I can use these. Let's go.
Wow. Okay. This is really fucked up shit. Here we go.
Need a hand?
Thanks. Brent!
As your party is a guest member, he will fight alongside you in battle. He is not a controllable character. He will not appear in the main menu. In other settings, cannot be chosen.
No. The others.
Nowhere close.
Let's go.
I am thrilled that you joined me. I appreciate the help. It's all fantastic. Red 13 is a guest character.
What is it?
Oh.
If we flip that switch, we can get to the other side.
I may be able to do that.
You sure?
Yes.
It's
my turn.
I like that he's very much still.
Will this do the trick?
You know what? It did more than the trick. It did everything I wanted it to. Thanks, man. I wish you weren't such a, just a guest. Like, at the end of the game, I guess. Silly me. Sorry, Red. Almost missed that tuft. Lovely. Touch.
What kind of freak show have they got going on in here?
Barrett.
Done.
carry yourself.
Hell yeah, bring it on!
This fight is gonna be a doozy.
Watch out.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm fine. Why? So. You fell unconscious. No, I didn't.
Guess we're out.
What's the plan?
First, we find Tifa and Aerith. Then we head for the roof. Should be an elevator somewhere. Didn't expect any of this, but we just gotta roll with it. Come on, let's go.
Don't hold your hands like this. Oh boy. There wouldn't have to be a place for me to rest, would there? Well, that's not good.
The door seems to have locked. No going back.
Thank you. What would we do without you? I'm gonna go pee. Back. Okay. Oh shit, what do we got? This looks like a badass fucking sword. Oh, yes. I just need one materia slot. Come on. There. Perfect. Fucking amazing. Brace for attacks and retaliate with a powerful slash. Oh shit! It's like a counterattack! That's why it's called a counter stance. Yes. Okay. Do it. Let's fuck this shit up. Yes. I love it. It looks so badass. Ooh. Red, look at me. Barret, you see this sword? This sword looks amazing. I want that materia. Red. You know what you must do, Red. Do it.
All right. Now
Now you start to impress them.
Oh, shit! Yeah!
We got him!
Yeah, keep it up, y'all!
Don't move again!
We got XP points?
We'll head down too. Be right there!
Ladies, look at my sword.
I can't hear what you're saying.
I think there's something over there.
Would seem as though something. Got some gil, guys.
Okay in there?
No need to worry.
New box through
we're
this.
Fine. But what do we do now? I don't see any way out of this room.
Can you all hear me?
Hojo.
So, tell me, how are you finding the drop? You know it's filled with the most advanced technology in Midgar, if not the entire world.
Good.
You should feel honored to see it firsthand. You'll also have the opportunity to take part in a rather ambitious experiment of mine.
What?
When all the pieces are in place, I will open the door to the third ward. Perhaps you can help me with necessary preparations. Given that you're already in the perfect position to do so, I look forward to data both invaluable and instrumental.
Necessary preparations? What the hell is this asshole talking about?
Obviously, he wants us to do something, Barry.
Can't we just ignore him and keep going?
I'm afraid not. If I know Hojo, he won't let us out until we indulge his request for data.
You said something about a ward, right? I'm pretty sure I saw a door to one upstairs somewhere. So, you want to check it out?
Yes.
You two will be on your own. Be careful.
Thanks. We will.
We'll be waiting right here. If anything happens, anything at all, you call us, all right?
Roger that.
Good news. Ron.
Hey, you think Cloud's doing okay? He's been acting really weird lately. More than usual.
True. But it's Cloud. I'm sure he'll be fine. But what about
you,
Tifa?
Bitch, you've known him for five fucking minutes.
What? Oh. I'm fine.
Really? Because he attacked those boxes that he had sent him to lose.
He did.
Yeah!
Yeah!
I guess this has to be the third ward, right?
I think so,
Aerith,
but it looks
doing?
Like the door's locked.
There has to be something we can do. Let's look around.
Gotcha.
That looks important. This room. Hey! Looks not important. I think we're okay. Doing.
Look! Now they can get across too!
We should let Cloud know.
Yeah, we're good. Hey boys, I found a bottle of ether. I took a pill and a beether to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, I felt 10 years older.
Cloud, can you hear me? We found the door to that ward he was talking about, but it's locked and we can't get it open.
All right.
I took a bottle of ether.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before.
When I finally got over.
I think we're supposed to do something with that.
A central terminal.
Fuck it.
Interesting.
We were fiddling with some sort of control panel. Do you see a way to get across now?
All right. We'll make our way to the central terminal. Sit tight until you hear from us.
The hell kind of research is this?
The cataclysm that came from the stars. Genova. Hojo has devoted half of his life to her study.
I don't give a shit about any of that,
man.
The experiments in this facility involve the enhancement of life forms and machines through the application of Genova biological data. Hojo's plan is to pit his subjects against us, thereby facilitating their growth.
Oh, goody.
So this asshole thinks he can treat us like his experiments.
I know what fate awaits these creations. Let us put them out of their misery.
I mean,
we must first find a passage that leads to the center.
You going down! One way or another!
Gong show? What the hell happened? How's that thing so hard to kill? Hang on. I just gotta... Oh, God. Barry. Fire trouble. Oh, imagine the trouble you had. Because, I mean, I had two hands.
Wait a sec. Weren't the girls right by the door to the third ward?
There are four switches. One for each ward.
Hey, I found an orb of time. Oh, here we go.
What the?
Transfusion procedure complete.
I commencing test of augmented research specimen. Read those numbers. I guessed one. I was like, middle one.
You need to warn the others. Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
Ready? I'm gonna do this. Hey, ladies!
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
We will. See you in a bit.
We're not here. Shut up out there, birds. Gah. Shut up, birds. Try to do my stream. Rude birds. Fuck. I'm confused. Why do you have, like, no materia? I have barrier. Ice. The fuck? You're all over the place. Your arcane scepter's good. You'll do your reinforcing stack. Dominant magic offense. That's a good phrase. Healing room. Ha! The drum, third ward. Nothing here. There's a switch.
So bad?
No, this was good. We're best. Oh, I went through the door a bit. That was a fun.
What is this place for?
There's a sadness.
Sorry, what? You can feel the mood of a room? No. chest there. Bad room. This is a bad room. I'm confused. No, I just want to cure. You're fine. Okay. Sorry, Aerith. What is your thing here? Oh, I'm using the wrong one. Ray of Judgment. Sorry. That's on me. I wasn't paying attention. Ray of Judgment. Okay. Can't get. Oh, here we go. Never mind, I found it. We need to work on your Ray of Judgment.
Gotcha.
This is a bad place. Brody! Brody. Nope. We're gonna go this way. Hey, look, a chest. Something much better than this. 5,000 gil, Aerith. We're rich. Let's leave. Hello.
You don't want to make me mad. You can do it!
Let me handle it!
That was close.
Bring it!
You're up. Here goes. I'll take care of you.
You got fucked.
Sorry, but you handle it.
Feel the breeze! Beat them! Come on! One more shot!
And we're safe.
Y'all got staggered, son.
Aerith, I'm sure nothing bad's gonna happen ever again. Chest there. Okay, Aerith. Chest. Door switch. Remember that.
Let's get across with those.
What's that thing? Why do we care about that thing? Did it. Now, Aerith, you've gotten that. Now let's do this. One time only during activation. Okay. Ooh, and you have an extra slot? What are we gonna give you? You know what? I'm gonna give you poison. There you go. Hey. Poison everyone. This way. Oh, a little door. No. Okay. This is the way we do it. Force bracelet. Now we can be Jedi together. Huh? Aerith? You wanna be a Jedi? You'll be a Jedi. Just me. That was a mega potion. We are wealthy. Sorry to hear about your computer, Blitz girl. It was still fun last night, but weird that you're having all these problems. You think a new computer where everything would run super smoothly, but I'm sorry that it's not.
Is this really the exit?
Aerith, don't push me. Metaphorically and physically. Ah.
I hate that man, I really do.
Isn't he like your father?
Come on, really?
teach him a lesson.
Gotcha. Too easy.
So it's my turn?
Okay, well that's good then. Yeah, that... I mean... I joked about it last night, but I kind of figured it was internet issues. Just because... Yeah, like, all the issues we had last night during our Patreon co-op stream, which you can do on Patreon to support me on that team. Yeah, what was that? It was weird, though. Glad your WoW works good, though, as well. This is gonna be a bitch of a fight. Well, that sucks. Mine is great for regular stuff. It's not bad internet. Upload is different than I have.
You think now the others can get across too?
Panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. I'm getting pretty bored anyway.
Well, I wonder if I can... No. Hang on. There was... that way down. I wonder if that will take us... to a secret room. Oh, it's not open. Never mind. That was a waste of time. Run, Tifa. We made mistakes. Mistakes were made. The dog thing. It's red 13. How dare you? We didn't. It's interesting though, like, because in the original, you got to rename him if you wanted. Because he says, like, yeah, there's no affiliation to that name. It was just something by him. But he, in this game, they kind of give it a thing where he's like, I don't really have a name. I was taken when I was a pup, so I wasn't given a name.
You two stay there.
Doesn't seem you can rename anyone in this. No, and I'm one of those, like, purists. I don't know what the term is. But I actually don't mind that. I actually don't mind not being able to rename. I don't think I should be able to rename, if I'm being honest. Because, I mean, look at the original. I renamed, and I renamed Cloud to be Poop.
We need to open the door first.
Really? That's weird. I'd be able to.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Fantastic. I'm glad Hojo built this whole fucking maze for me. Hojo, you dick. Sword looks amazing. Okay. This is gonna be a fight room.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
No holding back.
Ow.
It up.
You can handle the grace.
I'm waiting. After you.
I know you can do it.
All the times. Let's switch it up.
I'm up for anything.
Something about probably
it seems being a choice.
Piece of garbage and how he likes to molest small children. Pedo. Force bracelet. Wow. Magical defense. Okay. Cool. Because we're at the end of the game, and it probably was like, hey, let's not.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Not going down without a fight.
Take the lead.
Yeah, I'll do it. Give them hell.
My turn.
Big. trigger. Everyone. Well,
I like watching your precious toys get torn to shreds.
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken, no matter how many times I've seen it happen.
No.
Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
As I feel as though we're falling right into this guy's trap and that we're doing exactly what he wants. It's just unique. Didn't have a lot of issues with that.
Chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
How do you not understand that this
version?
Yeah.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Red might need our help up there.
What? What are these things? So counter stance is probably not going to do jack shit against that stuff. Oh boy. Okay. They're robotic, so I'm going to assume... Well, I saw weakness when I did that. Fuck off. I mean, sure. But most attacks are called, like, murder strike. Stuff like that. It's usually just, like, a little bit of a thing. I didn't think killing blow was actually going to kill me. I feel as though it was safe to say that it's just a really good attack.
Whatever.
Okay.
Buzz off. Not looking good. Calling lightning.
What the fuck was that?
Great. Ooh, gotta love it.
What the fuck do I do about that shit? What the fuck? What do I do about this shit? I think Barrett's my best bet. Because if you get too close, they fuck you up. But then they have an entire thing. I don't think there's anything else for me to attack. But also, try going in with both. I say that like it's a crazy idea. Whoa, what is that? Cool stuff. See if this gives me an edge.
Okay. Where is it?
He said, after dying a dozen times. Remember that time I blocked the door from you? Mwah! You did it! Let's go save Brent.
Get out of here!
Robots for a second. Fuck!
What was that thing?
Thanks,
Where's
man.
Hojo? Sorry.
Woman, sorry. It's okay, Forget you got put in now. Some weird, like, time pause thing. Or 9th. By 8 p.m. on the 9th. But when I looked at the tracking number, it was like, I hadn't even been registered yet. Nah, I mean, that'd be weird. And we found a chain bangle.
Dissected.
This guy's a real piece of work.
Oh shit. Probably none of them fighting. Who's that?
Now what?
What the hell? Are we fighting a Jedi now?
Hey,
or are we fighting a Jedi?
Let us out!
No!
I remember you.
He remembers us, I suppose.
Thanks, Red. Okay.
Yeah, bring it on!
switch it up.
I'm not putting it there.
Some team.
Who would have thought?
Because huh? You have to look for one. I mean, I did okay. Could have done better, but I did it. It was a pain in the ass, and I really need a place to rest. Could really use a place to rest now. A decent level, though.
Fine. One step at a time it is.
I don't see any elevators around here.
I'll let Tifa and Eric know.
Making our way back to Genova, where Sephiroth fucked me up.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Also, let's just take a minute and rest. Just take a minute. Oof. Oof, guys. It was a tough fight.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, Nearly Competent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits, and if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.